Hello everybody, this is Seth from 2001, back with some more Outlast. So last time, we met up with a crazy doctor after we ran away from everything that was trying to kill us, and the crazy doctor decided to chop off two of our fingers. So now we have less fingers. The game started me off right here, right where I was pushing this, and I realized in going through the videos that there is that down there. I never checked that because I was afraid of the doctor coming after me. So here's what I'm gonna do. He is going to don't think he saw me. Okay, I think I'm okay. Okay. So what I need to do is somehow distract the doctor so that I can have time to push open that other door. Although I'm not really sure where he is right now. Oh fuck! Okay. Go, 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 go! I've got nothing. Oh! Fuck me, it didn't work! Hooah! Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me! Fuck me, how am I supposed to do this? Oh, fuck me! Fuck me! Fuck me! How did he see me? Fuck me! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Where is he? Fuck me. Damn it. This is more difficult than I thought it was gonna be. Crap. God damn. Yeah, you guys keep on twitching or whatever. Come on. Because I really have no idea how to actually pull this shit off. Oh fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay.
I'm a close. That's who I am.
Can't even see him. Oh shit, hello. Yeah, you walk away.
Yeah, I should have seen first.
Oh, okay. This is becoming more complicated than I want it to be. Can I get out of there? No, I can't. Fuck me! I don't want to. Damn it! This is more tedious than anything else! Unless, wait a minute. Did he break down the door? Over here? No, I don't think he did. I think he did. Shit. Shit. I was hoping I could like lock him in here. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh shit! Close the door. Shit. Wait, where am I? Where am I? Okay. No, 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 no!
Hold up there, buddy.
Fuck! Fuck! Out of my way! Oh, yes! Yes, we are done. Fuck your shit. Oh. Oh, for the love of God! Oh! Oh! My hand is shaking! Oh, Jiminy Christmas! That's the first time somebody has actually, one of the guys has actually found me. And I have no idea where this is gonna drop me. Here we go. Where the hell am I? Okay, this is new. Yeah, because there aren't any patients here. I'm okay for now, because this looks like a barricaded off area, because that looks barricaded off, whatnot. Aha! Ooh! Oh shit, 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 where do I go? No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Why did you open that door? Close them doors! Close both of them! Close all of the doors, quickly! Okay. Okay. I wanted to try and get back up in that vent, but I guess you can't. Bye, Doc! Oh, no, 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 keep moving! Thanks for opening the door! See you later, Doc! Wait, wait, this way! Haha! And I am gone from here! Fuck you! Oh. Oh, my heart is racing. Goddamn. Okay, well, we have a chance, and we're not being chased by the crazy motherfucking doctor. Let's look at that document I picked up. Request for reassignment. Oh. Give me a second to catch my breath. David and Apur. H resources, request for reassignment to whom it may concern. This is my third time asking for reassignment after 2 months without an answer. I don't want to work at Mount Massive anymore. I have been an orderly my entire adult life, but have never experienced such a consistent level of secrecy and disrespect. I even have suspicions that some of the patients may be being abused. I know personally of two of them who have been moved to the basement ward and never returned. If I don't get an answer to this email, I will be forced to resign and may very well consider contacting the press. Thanks for your time, David Annapurna. Annapurna. That's an interesting name. What?
I'm not giving up on you.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! No! Back off! Yeah! Oh god! Ooh! That's nasty. Yeah, he did. He crushed. Got a new note. How to make Traga juice. Step 1. Squeeze. Very classy. Little too soon. How do I get out? Ah! There we go. Well, at least he won't be chasing us anymore. Sick bastard. Sick nude bastard. asshole. No pun intended.